Howdy folks, Corky Doo here. Bomber Crew is the game, and Partridge Family is the name, and let's take off and fly our 15th mission. Getting close to that live stream, which will be tomorrow, the 17th, June 17th, 4 p.m. Central Standard Time. So we're going to do Crotone. This is always a dangerous one, too. Get the family airborne, get them to the target, hit the target, and get them home alive. That's the goal right now. For the next 10 minutes, that's all I'm thinking about. I'm going to do that. And that's how it works. That's how you deal with life. Take one step at a time. Sometimes it's a baby small step, and that's fine. Get the baby small step out of the way, and move on to the next baby small step, or maybe you want to take a little bit bigger step. That's fine. Never take too big a step. Boom, boom, boom. Down they go. This is going to be a lack of visibility mission. I'm going to tell you right now. We might as well fly this mission blindfolded. And through most, especially once we drop our bombs and hit the target on our way home, it's going to be very limited visibility. So we're going to be trying to get to high altitude, but with our first core through will probably throw us off target, off course, and who knows what will happen. But that's where they get me. I mean, I lost a bomber one time because of that. It was a Battlestar Galactica bomber, if I remember correctly. Another TV show I lost. Down it goes. Excuse me. Damn sinuses. Okay, looks like we're over Brizzo. It's hard to tell, but I think that's where we're at. Ah, pointer. Oh, crap. Okay, now we're all right. We can stay at medium altitude, try and stay above this flak. Excuse me. Electrical system fixed. We're getting close to the target. We are at the target. Now we're over the target, and now we have bombed the target. All right, secondary target. Go home. Good. Excuse me. Got a frog in my throat tonight. Today. This afternoon. Whenever. Sometime today. Yeah, see what I was talking about, the no visibility thing? We just don't have it. But we're on course right now. As long as we stay on course, we'll be all right. Unfortunately, probably the first course crew we'll take will throw us off course, I'm sure. Call our friends in. Comments. Good. Oh, that was good. Those are the planes that usually throw us off course. But we're still on course, so we're still doing good. Kind of. We're getting a little off course, but we should be all right. I do apologize. I got serious sinus problems today. Got like phlegm in my throat or something. I don't know. I get sick of it though. Well, this is quiet. What's wrong? Something's wrong. Not supposed to be this quiet. Okay. Now we can navigate by stars because it's nightfall. We were a little off course, but we're fine now. We're just going to stay at high altitude. And our friends are gonna leave soon. There. Well, at least they're gonna take a few pointers down before they leave. All right, looks good. Still got a ways to go. Get everybody 100% healed up. Almost home. Excellent. Almost home with our landing gear in really good shape. Good news, and more good news. All right. Yeah. Everybody's got the gear they need. I'm quite certain of it. Yeah. Oh, look at this. She doesn't have her boots. She's got her headgear, but she doesn't have her boots. I have to remember that, because I don't have enough money right now. All right. Okay, what we got? Sub hunt. with an enemy ace. All right. Our chance to knock out all the aces in this campaign. Go into the live stream tomorrow, but no more aces. This is what we're going to do. Won't take him down. Hopefully. I don't like the sound of those bullets hitting my plane. Just don't like it. Cringes me up every time. Good shooting, gunners. Behind us, long tail gunner. There we go. All right. Now the other two dove. That's all right. Have been shot down. Good shooting, gunners. Good job. Makes stuff a lot easier for everybody. Get these guys all healed up. where we gotta go. Oh. Need navigator. There we go. All right. Everybody's 100% health. Subs are a smoking wreck. Take our recon photo and head back home. Hopefully we can shoot Krieger down. Get all four aces eliminated before we start the live stream tomorrow. That would be very nice to be able to do. Go home. Those things, come on now. Those things are always deadly to me. They show no quarter. They don't show nickels or dimes either. There we go. Well, one engine out. I'm gonna get it repaired. Come on, Keith, get it fixed. Hello world, it's an engine that I'm fixing. Come on, get it happy. An eye on the radar. Keep climbing. All right. We'll drop down to medium altitude. I think Krieger will and can attack us from mid altitude. I'm not sure. I don't want to take no chances though. I want to make sure to take them out on this mission if we can. Although we don't have too many of them. We don't have hardly any. Just one gunner's got AP ammo. That's what we need to take him out. Maybe we should just stay at high altitude. Yeah, let's do that. We're going to stay at high altitude. Change of plan. We're staying at high altitude to avoid his support fighters. Because we need AP ammo to take him out. There he is. Shot out my landing gear, bastard. If he attacks me from the right side, I can use my AP. Didn't get enough hits on him. Dang it. Well, the Mustangs are here. Maybe they'll get him. Another landing gear. He's shooting on landing gears today. Dang him. Come on, guys. Get on target. That's it. We almost got him. Another couple of hits. Going back after him. No, dang it. Can't believe he's retreating. And we had him. Let's get out of here. We want to head back home. If he's retreating, we'll let him retreat. We'll take him out another day. We almost got him, boy. Look, a couple of hits. Really close to hitting him. Taking him out. But just another couple of hits would have done it. But we got to get out of here. Those other fighters have caused us nothing but problems. We got lost both our landing gear too. Krieger shut them both out from underneath us. What a bastard. Oh, they're retreating. Come on, Tim. What was the problem? God. We are home. All we gotta do is land. No, we gotta crash land is what we gotta do. Let's get, I'm gonna bail the radio operator out because we need him. And everybody else. To get into the crash room, radio room. Come. All right. Make another approach. As much fuel as we can. All right, Captain Kincaid, nice and easy. Take it down nice and easy. Gotta be kidding me. The base is right there. My other gunners haven't been too good at, I don't know. That's all the money I get? You gotta be kidding me. Oh man. Get Shirley's boots. I want to forget that. All right. Okay. I'm Corky Duke. CorkyDuke.com is my website. Like, comment, share my videos. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'd appreciate it. That was the 15th and 16th mission of Partridge Family. My live stream on this bomber will be tomorrow, which is June 17th, 4 p.m. Central Standard Time. Hope you all join me. I'll be finishing that campaign at that time. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you all later. Y'all take care. Bye.